Hello, everybody. My name is Fiddle Simon. Welcome back with Let's Play the Crooked Man. All right, so in the last episode, we ended the prologue, which was a huge prologue, but now moving on, let's go to the non-creepy hotel. And, oh my god, come on, let's... Oh, man. Oh, this place is huge. It didn't look that huge outside, but okay. A hotel register. Am I gonna have to check all the rooms? Really? It is locked. Step only. Yeah, right. There's a white around the doorknob. Okie dokie. Man. Okay, so I assume all the doors, actually most of them, are gonna be locked. This is gonna be very fantastic. Alright, this one's open. Let's see what can we find here. Something under the bed. Nothing? Clock is stopped. The dress is empty. There's something on the shelf. What is it? Treasure hunt. Dear mom, dad. Oh, what the hell is that supposed to be? Maybe the rooms? Alright. Okay. Treasure hunt. I guess I'm good staying here through this. Sure, I'll look for a treasure. Unless it's not a dad head of a zombie. Looks like the bathroom. Ah, no shit. Alright, something else here? The keyhole is painted over. It's locked. What is this? Step only. It's locked with passcode. Damn it! We're gonna have to find a lot of keys, a lot of passcode, and a wire? Something to cut the wire? Something like that? I don't know. What the fuck is that? Wait. Come back there. Come back here. What are you? A mountain deer. Okay. It doesn't look so nice for me. A piano. Something on the piano? I always have something on the piano, right? A grand piano. Nothing. Today's program, piano pieces. Nice. Something behind this painting. A landscape painting. Nothing. There's gonna be some kind of thing under these things, like the treasure. I don't know. This is gonna be here. Wait a minute. Oh, all right. This is the place. This is gonna be the place. It's here, isn't it? It's here. Is that something under the table? Got it. That's a treasure. Found a gold key. There we go. There's a paper beside it. You find a treasure. Congrats. Why would a kid hide a key? Like, I would imagine her parents like, oh my god, where's the key? We have to go. We have to lock the door.
Oh man, the key is under the place. You have to find it.
Oh, wow. I would kill that kid right away. All right, moving on. Got a gold key. Where did that go? Great. Fine. Nothing. Bar? Oh, it's locked. God damn it! I wanted to have some whiskey. It won't open. It's locked. All the doors here are locked. What do you want me to do? And I'm just lonely in this hotel. Just God knows, or Goku knows what the fuck's gonna happen here. Right. It is locked. That's locked. So, there's only one place that we didn't go yet, which is the left. Yeah, we didn't go to the left yet, or maybe did we? Did we? I don't remember, did we? I don't know, let's just check it. We have to... Hello? Oh my god, that startled me so much. Oh, crap. Oh man. There's a scrap from notebook on the dresser. Oh, shnaggies. Found a notebook scrap. What is it? It was a special place. She loved the pretty room with its big mirror. She would wonder what to wear for dinner. But it's just me. I thought it might help to come here, but it didn't. There's only emptiness. So this is like the Crooked Man life. Something like that. The rules on the... this page, it matches the one from my room. Yep, so the farmer tenant did come here. I wonder if he's still here. I don't want to find out. So he got dumped, huh? The note at home didn't mention that. And our special plate, he came here with her. So the hotel was a special place. Where would he be? Where could he be? I don't know. Where could he be? We gotta find like a place for our golden key, right? Something with the window? It's completely dark out. Oh shit! Uh-oh, there's a door here. Hello? There's a notice on the door. Due to employee incompetence and lost keys, the library is temporarily closed. We apologize for the inconvenience. Ma'am, that stupid kid used the... Fucking knew it! Stupid kid, she hid the goddamn key under the... Oh, wow. And a lot of people dying to read. And there's a big ass key. Oh my god, look at that key. I can shove that up my ass. Gotta get to 109. Alright, making progress. Alright, there's a book. Quiet of the Unseen. Do you consider yourself kind? You don't get to decide that. It's decided in the unconscious. Even if you believe you are cold-hearted, you may be harmed and emotion inside, and they will sniff it out. Well, that's creepy. They will be lured by your kindness, and they will drag you away. Some kind of occult book? I bet Paul would love this. He's always chewing on that stuff for his age. Man, that's so disgusting and disturbing. Right, key for 109, right? So it's not here. It's gotta be down here. Right? Right? Am I right? Am I right? Yeah. There we... No, that's not the room. Maybe the one from the right? Yeah. And that was the left. I said right. I'm stupid. It's gonna be this one. Done! There we go. Oh, there's someone. There's something up here. There's something on the top. Maybe I can move one of the chairs. Can I? Can I? There. Aha! 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 Now we're gonna get. Oh, yeah, of course you do. Nice observation, David. Got wire cutters. Now we can cut the wire off that door. Yeah. There's a piano in that room. Should we check it? Should we check it? Should we check it? Let's go! Ooh, whoa! Oh! God damn it! Who's there? Nah. Oh, I ran. You startled me, David. There's just a woman. Or maybe she's the crooked woman. I don't know. Who's there?
Hi. I'm sorry. I just came in and the piano looked down, so...
Sorry, I yelled at you. I'm not on staff. I'm not on staff for the hotel or anything.
Who are you then?
I'm David. I'm sort of looking for a guy. What about you? I'm Cece. Really? Your parents hate you so much. Cece then. What brings you here? It could be dangerous, you know.
I stayed at this hotel once, but I forgot something important, so I came back to get it.
I see. Did you find it?
No, I'm still looking. It's just a little box decorated with rubies. But I'm not leaving until I find it.
Right. Well, again, sorry for shouting. I'll probably be here a little longer, so I could help you find it.
Really? That would be great. Okay, please help.
Just do me a favor, too, though. If you see a man about my age, would you tell me?
Okay.
I'll be going.
I'll be going then. David, you be careful, too.
Man. She sure is a sissy woman. Worst joke ever. Man, what am I doing shouting at girls? I feel like the shitty one here. You are, David. You are. And I thought you were handsome. That's why Shirley just... you understand what I'm saying. Come on. This is the one. This is the one. Stuff on this wire. Yep. Can we cut it? Cut the wire with the cutters. There we go. Hello? Hi. A notebook. Door in the room 107, bathroom needs fixing. There's a key on this page. Oh, great. Got a key up. All right. Did it. Owner's room. Can we get in? There's no doorknob. Oh, shit. Huh? What? I hear something.
Oh, no. No. You stay away from there. Get away from that door.
Somebody locking in there? I should find...
No. No. No! No! Oh no! We're seriously gonna do that. Alright.
We gotta go to 107, right? Oh man. It's the same man crying from my room.
Yeah.
Alright, it's gonna be the last one.
Ronnie!
No, it's gonna be this one, right? There we go! First right. bathroom, right? Aha! A doorknob. Oh yeah, the journal mentioned that something about door repairs. And now, maybe it work. Maybe it work on the door without a knob. It's the same kind. I'll give it a shot. Sure. Let's help the guy that was crying out in our room. Why not? It's gonna be bad, guys. It's gonna be so bad. This is gonna be so bad. I don't wanna see that. Hello. Please don't kill me. I'm just trying to help. Oh, okay, nothing. It's all fine. It's all fine. I'm just freaking out so much. I'm expecting something really bad to happen. After that episode, man, all the things hadn't happened here. There's a trapdoor here. A small door which I want open. It doesn't seem to have a lock. What do you want me to do then? Secret passage. Wait, what? A strange gate of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. And books. Wait, what is that? Hold on, my light. I can't see with my light. Let me just turn off my light a little bit. Ah, I see you. It's a button. It's all bright. Seems like a little loose. Aha! Stomp on it. Do nothing. Come on, let's just stomp on it. That's it right away. There we go. And now, can we open that? Oh, it opened. Was there a mechanism on in the floor? There's a ladder. It goes down rails. Maybe we should check this out. Let's do it. Can't see. I need a light. Oh, a lighter. Oh, I got a lighter. Oh, God. This is not good. Oh, this is not good. Hello? Hello? Hi. I'm a little boy. Oh. Hello? Hi. You gonna hurt me? You gonna do something about it? No? If I click on you? Huh? Wait. A figure crouches on the floor. What does that mean? Are you okay? Were you locked in here? Huh?
No!
Oh, God. Oh, hey! Oh, that's me. I'm so handsome. There's not no time to think about that. Oh, where are you? Are you okay? Whoa! Oh. Nick! What? Stop it! Oh, God! Jesus Christ! No! Oh, wow. So, oh, you had a suit. I thought it would have, like, a warm. Okay. Stay back! Don't come near me! Oh, God. No! Ah, crap! Let go! Shake off! Okay, just run away from this place. Oh, God. Bam. Gas. Bam. Burn the hotel. What was that? And his neck was all crooked. Can have been human. Am I just going out here? That thing, it couldn't have been real. I must just be seeing things. I'm just so tired, so I feel sick. Dude, he got her leg. Oh my God. I wonder what that sis is up to. Did she find what she came for? I hope she did. Or maybe she's something different, like him. She's like a crippled woman. She is a crippled woman. Now, where am I supposed to go? I don't even know. Oh, wait, I'm just safe here. All right. Now, we got a brass key, a law school, paper scraps, cigarettes. Cigarettes? For what? Cell phone. Can I call someone? Mama! All right, seriously, where am I supposed to go? I read something in that room that I probably missed. Hello? Something here? Shelf is zampered. The dress is zampered. There's something else in this bathroom. The mirror is filthy. Wait. Oh, I used the doorknob on that one. Maybe I could, like, reuse it? I don't know. Where else do you want me to go? Right, probably I'm gonna have to explore here. Around. Hello? No, she's not here anymore. Strange. I don't even know. I seriously don't know. There's the keyhole. Yeah, okay. Fine, it is locked. Man, all the doors here are locked. Alright, I seriously have to come back there and maybe I seriously missed something. Something really, really important. Hello? Alright, we're gonna have to come back there. Here? It's here, right? Right. Hello? Hi? Huh? Yeah. Great. 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 Nothing here. So it's gotta be something here. Around. Or maybe I should come back there. I'd rather not. Finally have some good strategy. There's nothing on the shelves. A phone. Wow. Well, nice. Great. A lot of novels. Novels and more novels. Okay, I'm lost. I'm lost. I got a crooked situation here, guys. A very crooked situation, if you know what I mean. Man, I don't even know where I have to go. Somebody's gonna help me. It's locked. Oh, fuck. Seriously, that's gonna be
Sissy! You bitch! Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, God.
Hey! Oh, my God, what happened? Sissy, what happened?
I went to the window and the floor gave away. What should I do?
You should stop eating so much chocolate, you fat ass. Sissy, jump over. It's dangerous over there.
Oh, no, I can't. I'm slipping. I could possibly jump that far. A gap this big.
This is no time for business. It's going to grab quick. Hurry, I'll catch you. Wow. Yeah, we are heroes.
Yeah, that was too close. Are you okay, Sissy? Are you hurt?
Sissy? Oh.
I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I was so scared. No more. I don't like the dark. Why would I?
It's okay, Sissy. I'm sorry. I know you were scared. But it's fine now. Don't cry.
I'm sorry. I was scared and confused.
It's alright. I'm glad you were not hurt. Did you find what you were looking for? I have to speak with this hero voice because I'm a hero now.
Not yet. It wasn't the rune we stared in. I wonder why it could be. It must be important if you're looking...
It must be important if you're looking now alone. You can always just give up on it. It's not entirely safe here.
I can't give up on it. I have to find it.
What exactly is it? Sorry to ask, but I've been just been wondering. Was it a present or... It's a present.
It's a present for my boyfriend. It's the most important thing to me after my own life.
Oh, I see. Sorry if I was rude. I'll keep looking for it too. Okay.
You were looking for someone, right? I haven't met anyone yet, but can you tell me more about him?
Well, he got something on his neck. I mean, man, his head is so heavy that he goes like, yeah. Right, well, I don't know much that much either. Just that he's a man about my age.
You know the little about the person you were looking for? Hehe, you are a strange guy, David.
I'm not. There's just some things I want to ask. And I don't know how he looks like because,
strange, but very kind. I wouldn't be hurt badly if you weren't here. I'm really grateful to you for saving me. Yeah.
I should
get going. Take care, David. I'll see you. Bye.
I already see a beautiful love story here. Can you come back to the beautiful, lovely piano? Oh, she didn't help me a lot, actually. What did I get? Did I get something? I'll just sit here. I don't get anything, you useless woman, you piece of shit. Where am I supposed to go now? Okay, I'm gonna just explore the place, the whole thing, the everything. Let's try to find something. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's go downstairs. I'm assuming I have to come back where he was. Wait, let me just come here because it's near. Nope, there's nothing there. Let's see here. Just get back there. Hello. Oh, come on. The basement door's off. Oh, no. Oh, really? Oh, I have to go down. I assume I have to go down. Do I have to go down there? Oh, God, I have to. Oh, shit. Please don't kill me. No. I know. Oh, I didn't sign up for this. Oh, he went away. Oh, hello. There's something here. Got a bronze key. For what? Where did that? Maybe it was one of the biggest doors. Maybe the library. No, we went in the library, right? Maybe it was the bar. Let's try the bar. Why not? Really, there's another door, but the other door needs a passcode. So we going straight for the bar. Yeah, let's have some whiskey. Yeah, that's right. Hello, what we got? A journal simply written by a staff member. Last page is rambling and stumbly written. A toast to our owner who left his employers and fled into the night. We'll drink all the beers we've got. Hell, it's only good thing here. Being out of the job's no good, but at least we don't have to see him mug no more. We're so sick of his egghead, always trying to flaunt his intelligence. Oh, wow. He's selling weird stuff for the basement door, having a number lock for the food storage. All his silly crap made the place impossible to run. Plus, the passcode was which to change. Oh, God, it's gonna be hard. What the hell do you think if you forget? Maybe it's good for him, but sure as hell not for us. Shit. Ah, whatever. Once we're done with the bows, we're out of here. A toast to our bright futures. The doors to the food storage is at the far end of the first floor, right? A passcode on food is pretty crazy. So... The library! Ha ha ha! My brain's working really good today. We gotta go to the library, so then I gotta be a lot of books, so then we can read all of them, and maybe we can get a code for our door. Here it is. Alright. G2A, I J K O L. What the? I just keep on it. Trying to find it. S-T? Wait, what? The blackboard in the zone said a strange case of. Oh, I remember that. Yep. Yeah, I remember that. Aha, here we go. Mr. Anderson, the lawyer, was a man of a rude. Yeah. Chapter 1. Chapter number 1. It's gonna be really important for us. Chapter 2. Yeah. October 19. 918? Oh my god. It's born 918. It's gonna be probably 1918. I am totally sure about that. We should try it. We gotta. What is it? Is someone there?
No!
Oh, come on. Oh, don't you... Stop doing that! No way, that monster did it really... Yeah, you're dead. You're fucking dead. I'm running away from this place. Oh, no. No, it's coming this way. Ah, crap, I gotta escape. Oh, no. Go away! I didn't save. I gotta jump. Aha! I gotta jump? Really? If I drop him down here, what? I just wanted to jump. Oh. Nice, David. Nice. Pancat, what is that monster? So what I saw earlier, that was real. You're not going nuts, buddy. Damn, I can't believe such that thing exists. But there's no way it's coming back now. The rune under is locked tight. I should warn Sissy when I see her. I knew it would be dangerous for her. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna save this as fast as I can. And then I have to... I gotta go to that door. As fast as possible. Come on, let's do it. Yep. Best code. 1918. Wait. 1, 2, 18. Nah, crap. Yeah. All right. I gotta get back to the library and make some hard studies. But as soon as we ran out of time, I'll have to end this video now. So thank all of you so much for watching. Leave a like, favorite's gonna help me out a lot. And I'll see you guys in episode of May. I'll see you later. Bye bye.